You're like, screw that jump attack this time around. There we go. Aha, this just leads to the big butt thing. Actually, how much damage do I do with physical? Okay. Even tell? So. That was much faster. Pyromancy, power within. Ooh, I picked up a pyromancy. I can't get back up that way. Fine, I don't need to. I'll look later at what that does. I think we're gonna go down now. Oh my lord, I forgot you were there. Climb, please. Care where, just up somewhere. Try that again. Hopefully he was it. Four big guys in here. Oh, please don't fall off. I just wanted to look over here. There's a ladder. Wait. That ladder's broken. I didn't try to press X or anything. I like knocked myself off. Stuff down there though. I'm actually surprised nothing's jumped me. I only have things chasing me by now. When I'm at this ladder. Scared me, dude. Can we not? Oh, you are. These need to be taken out by magic. That's fine, though. I'm guessing this leads to the other entrance. Or is the way down? Let me go look through here real fast. Back this way. That was probably the item to jump down and get. I don't want to jump down and risk everything. So these guys, definitely magic weak. You wanna wear this?
Okay.
Okay. Why am I toxic? Something shot me, didn't they? Where's my... Okay, hold on, baby. Mama can't do it right now. Oh, I have no stuff to heal. That's great. There's that. They're down there. Yay.
Wait!
What I need to do is put that there. I think the spider monster already fell down. Wondering. I think I'm safe right here. This weighs a bit more, though. Yeah, magic defense, fire defense, and lightning defense is better. You gotta go pick out clothes to go with it. Go pick out a shirt. It needs a shirt to go with it. Here. Well, I can't. I'm gonna have to do this way. Because he got stuck. Please don't. Yeah. Okay, stop. Oh, not, dude. Ah, stop it. Stop locking onto that right now. This game with its lock on. I'm right in front of this guy. Kim's like, nope. At least this is a really good weapon for taking out those guys. Thank you. You guys, seriously. I'm trying to kill these things. It's not going great. Can you not right now? There, guys. Let go of me, please. Okay, I need to find the quickest way to the bonfire. I think it's through here. I have some moss clumps. I keep going past them. No, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, good. Bonfire. Needed that. First and foremost. I have cried a lot of souls down here. Should be everything. Vitality. Really? That's all I could do was 2 vitality? Okay. I think that should be enough for now. I want to get 2 more endurance, and then I want to get some more intelligence and get it up to 40 or 45. We're gonna do a little bit of exploring first so we can pick up items we can get. Let the poison do its thing. Thank you. God dang it. Come on. I don't want to waste the clumps too much, so. Oh, okay. They're pretty weak to my weapon. Dude, really seriously, fuck off. A green titanite shard. Oh yeah, magic takes these guys out. A plank shield. Invisible wall. Another one. I'm not gonna do this area yet. But I wanted to see if there's a bonfire. Because if there is, this will activate it for later when I unlock fast traveling. And then we'll come do that later. Hi, baby. Do you want that dress on now?
No.
You wanna wear that one? You wanna wear this one? You wanna wear that one? You need a shirt, baby. Be right back, guys. lower back. Yep, that's my hip. That hurt. It's not in there, baby. You put it down somewhere. Okay, I don't mind.
You look adorable, by the way.
She looks so cute. Exploring Blighttown because it's fucking dark and there's poison. This is just an entirely miserable experience. Fuck! Give me a turn? The fuck? You come from, bitch. The items. And this is a really good place to get some souls. Okay, seriously? The lock on today is just not my friend, and it's annoying me. Titanite shard. I don't know why sometimes this fucking misses. Like, no. Server, huh? God, I hate Blighttown, man. Just getting through it. Why this misses sometimes, like, can you not? There's nothing over there, I don't need to kill that one. I know I'm poisoned. Not much choice going on over here. God. Thank you. God, stop. Okay, we're just gonna run because. Come on. Pyromancy, poison mist. It's probably really good. I got some clothes. Oh my God. Aha! Jesus fuck, I hate those things. That's the way out. I'm not gonna worry about right now. Run past everything. Okay, attune magic. I want to see what these do. Creates a poison mist. Short strength endurance boost. Ooh, I don't care about that. I guess we'll put poison mist on for now until we get something else. This might be good for like big enemies, depending how well it works. There's some souls. Do. Enough for at least a level, at least. Work on some intelligence for now. I'll be right back.
Toy.
Okay. Alright. So, my goal is just to run. Yeah, like get down from there, please. Run. She moves fast. Go back to spinning things, Jesus. Alrighty. Jelly off the door, baby. Ah, battery. I hate when it unlocks on, just because I back up. Like, come on. One more hit, we'll do it. Die first. Or two more hits. There we go. Soul of Kolag. Where'd I come in at? I think I came in up there. Let's ring-a-ring that bell and unlock Sun's Fortress. Maybe Sun's Fortress will be easier though now because I can do distance magic. We'll see. What does Quillog's soul make? Onward Bone. Don't need that yet. I could try fighting that one thing, but I want to level up first. Gives you a Fury Sword and a Chaos Blade. It's a Fury Sword. I'm gonna figure this out. I may not worry about it. I think it's probably a strength weapon. A katana. So it's a curved sword and a katana. What do I have? Oh yeah, I wanted to look at, I got some items, hold on. Let me see if I've got. I don't know what that is. I don't think I have any of that. But I'll save onto herself because you can give it to Framp as well for even more. Jelly, get off the door, please. That means scoot away, baby. Come here. I have no eggs, that's okay. I don't want to have eggs. I want to give her some. Oh my god, dude, hurry up. Give her this humanity. I don't remember how many she needs, but I remember it being a lot and not wanting to do it before. But we're gonna do it this time. So I have 20 humanity. Intercovenant. Okay, how many do I have to give her? Because I want to save. Okay. So I haven't unlocked anything else, anything yet. So to get another Pyromancy, I need 30. And it does a shortcut. I think it might be 30. I just want it to save Solaire. Thirty humanity. Okay, so I just need to give her 10 more humanity. And we're set. I don't have that right now, but that's fine. So I actually cannot use that. I'll put that back. Oh my gosh. Put the poison mist back. Can't I use it? Yeah, because according to this, oh, it takes 2 slots at 4 uses. Okay, I get it. I'm not gonna do that right now. Let's see if I can go fight what's his face. Actually, don't I have to come back? I think I have to come back. I believe I have to come back anyway. So I might just leave him. I know there's an armor set that might be good, but I might leave it for now. Next time I get back to the main bonfire, I need to teleport back to the Undead, to go back to the Undead Asylum. I think I have to fight him later. A couple places I'm gonna need to go. First thing I'm gonna do is just head back and get back to the main shrine. I don't think I want to go to Undead Asylum yet to do it. 'Cause I always struggle. I might not this time because I've got magic, but I think I'm gonna wait. I will do the Dark Root Basin. Before I do Sen's Fortress, though. Oh my goodness. Alright, so I'm gonna go over there. There's an item I missed. Jesus, I am the worst with these items. Oh well, we'll take the poison. Wow, these guys annoy the hell out of me. It doesn't look like there's anything over here. There's an item over there, though. I kind of want to go see what that is. Would you lock on to something? Never mind, it's not worth it because she won't fucking lock on to them. I'm not gonna play around with the whole you have to be right up on their fucking ass to lock on. I go unlock this bonfire so in case I die. Also, I was trying to figure out where I needed to go. Oh, I missed one. There's apparently a fire keeper, so I think it's back on the way up. Yeah, I went on the way back up. I should get it. Because that's the other entrance. Bonfire. I don't have a rusted iron ring because I haven't gotten it yet. Oh yeah, the bonfire is not gonna work in the main area. That's fine. Ceaseless discharge, I'm gonna have to come back to later. So I need to go to Darkroot Basin because it wants me to go to Darkroot Garden anyway. Head back there anyway. Let me get up here first. Get out of the poison water. Is there anything down there? There's you. Are you guarding anything? No. Good to know. I was standing in poison water.
Are you?
Yeah? Wrong one. There we go. Take this just in case there's any physical enemies. You guys can leave me alone. Thank you. Ah. God, I almost did name. Fucking pests. You are a piece of shit. I was gonna go explore, but I guess we're gonna go up and get rid of those guys first. Because they drive me mental. I'll come back for that. Actually, let me take that. Thank you. I'm gonna get up here first and see if I can get this one out of the way. Well, that almost hit me. Can you not? Can you log on to this dog? Oh no, there's only two. Okay. Ow! Just died. Oh, there was more dogs. Jesus, okay, we should be. How many freaking dogs is there, man? Firekeeper Soul, perfect. I'll have to use that in And Orlando, probably. My Firekeeper's not going to be very alive. Trying to get through. There we go. God. You're stupid. Stuff. At least I got plenty of poison stuff. Go look down here for just a bit. And stuff. You want another catalyst. You're in a sorcery. Hi, baby. I'll look at all that when I get out. I don't need it, baby. That's your blanket. You use it. I might actually not be able to use Soul Mist. I haven't checked if I can even use it. Yeah, I don't think I can use it. I need to take it off then. I think that's the way out. Good. I wanted to explore first. There's nothing up here. Right, I think I've got everything that's here. I'm gonna put on that outfit once I get safe, and I know it's safe. you to New Londo Ruins. Well, awesome. I will gladly take that key for later. Okay, there should be big guys. No, not right now. You color, baby. Oh no, there's two. No, you don't need to wear belts with that.
No.
Okay, Jalen. Valley of Drakes. Which I'll do more of my exploring later. I just wanted to see. Dragon. I'm not gonna mess with that right now. You are so cute, sweetie. So that's the way back. I want to go look over down here. Just to see what's down here. Okay, that's the only way to go. Gonna do that later. Yeah, I was focusing on not dying. You are very cute. Check what's his face. See if he's got any more magics. Okay, he's out of new magic. But that guy I brought to the bonfire might. Even though I can't use this bonfire now. I think I'm gonna go to Darkroot Basin and then Darkroot Garden for something. I'm gonna go take up some knights too. I'm gonna go fight some knights, see if I can kill them.
I thought that was going somewhere else for a second.
I love you. You're cute. Not currently. Seven. That's not as good as what I've got on. I think I'm pretty set. I know. Nothing? I will once I reach a bigger number. No, I'm gonna set it in the increments. I love you. That one has more strength. What does it look like? Oh my god, that is the biggest casting rod I have ever seen in my life. This is a fucking casting rod. Cast magic. That is the biggest fucking wand bullshit I've seen.
I wasn't gonna make it bigger.
Hey, buddy. I was looking through stuff. Yeah, and this is not gonna work because there's no person there. I was gonna look at clothes. Okay. It's a little bit heavier, but that would be really cool. I want to get some different armor. Fuck it being heavier. Let's do it. And it's not that bad. The gauntlets aren't great, though. So I can probably stick. That's what I've got. Oh, not too bad. Take off the shield for now. At least I got something new. I'll keep the shield. I don't roll that often anyway. Did I get any more rings? Nope. I'm gonna wait to use these until I get to another bonfire. Oh, I was looking for guys. So I brought two people here. I brought him, the guy sitting up there, and then I brought another one. I brought a mage and a pyromancer. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't missing him. That way I can maybe buy some spells. I've got a remedy one, which would probably be useful. Only in places with a lot of poison. There you are. That's where I need to go. So this is my sorcery guy. What do you got? Soul arrow. Great soul arrow. Fall control. Great heavy soul arrow. He's got a lot. Okay. Magic shield. Let's actually go look at the pyromancer first. But I know where you are now. I'll come back to you.
Well, I'll see you next. Yeah. I can walk over here. Yeah, well, I'll see you later. Yeah.
Oh, he gives me a pyromancy first. Cool. So, fire, ore, combustion, iron, flesh. I don't want to buy too much combustion. Let's do. Improves upon fireball. Well, I already have fireball. I would need to test it out to see if I even want to use it. Combustion. Boost defense and resilience. But you become very heavy, so I don't want that. Reduces flame damage. And he already gave me fireball. No, he didn't. He gave me something.
Goodbye.
So, I guess I do Great Soul Arrow. That would be useful. Oh yeah, I wanted to... I can't equip anything until I get to a bonfire anyway. First time I've spent my souls for magic and not health. I have these. I don't need that. That one might be just because it improves upon it. This also gives me a magic weapon. So that one's not useful. These require a lot of slots though. How many does... Oh, these are how many I get to use. Slots are one. Jesus. That might be useful. So would this one. I don't really care about that one. I'm kind of curious with this one. Not that one. This one. Look at that one. Boost sorcery, boost length. Those are expensive. Alrighty, what I think I'm gonna do. Take the elevator up and go get the bonfire. I didn't even get anything for him because I didn't want it. That's what I'm gonna do. Take the elevator, get the bonfire. That way I'm out of Blight Town for sure. I didn't find any pyromancy that I actually might have liked. The roll's not terrible. So we got Remedy. Reduces bleeding and poison buildup. It's only going to be useful. I love you too. I wonder why I can't use that one. Oh well, it was free, so it's not like I'm... I'll probably use great salt arrows. It says it improves it, but I'd rather just have even more. Actually, what I want to do is put that, not that. And then I need to get an attunement slot and I can get the other one. Yeah? My goal is to go kill some of the knights I left behind now. Starting in the first area, so we're gonna head back and then just make our way there. I'm gonna do that other asylum demon later. I'm not sure how I feel about pyromancy, so. So far, my spells are working. Ooh, okay, so it does a little bit stronger. Not really needed. Not right now. It'll be needed in places where things are tougher. I have two knights, I think, that I need to get. And then I need to go to the basin. Which, actually, there's an entrance this way, so... This also gives me more magic. Save at this one. Just in case I die. Are you a lurker, Romy? Romy says she's a lurker. I forgot you all came back.
That's okay, Roby. You can lurk and creep and do whatever you want.
We miss you. Not the randoms that follow and then unfollow. Is it?
Getting that good old experience points. Souls, whatever. Just trying to get some work done. The last bit you have to do. No problem.
Say hi, Romy.
Hi, baby. That's
right
with the camera.
Right here. See? Right
400
here.
Words,
hi,
so
Romy.
Close. With a mouthful of food.
Cheese.
Cheese.
String cheese.
Can you, now that you said the salami, can you bring me those and the Ritz crackers?
You suck.
You said it, now I want it.
Sex?
That's right.
Hi, my jelly, she says. Oh, you didn't die to that. How rude. I'm gonna get this one up here. Alright, we're gonna try a heavy salt arrow on his butt. Does Jelly like jelly? Yes, she does. Ah, hold on, just put it on.
That's actually all she likes. Try to make her peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. She'll take it apart, only lick the jelly off of the bread. Only rarely will she actually eat the bread. So to get her to eat something different than our microwavable stuff,
God, I have to use these. These are much faster.
We have to give her grape jelly and strawberry jelly on bread. Sometimes we call it jelly. We do have jam, marmalade, jelly, preserves.
Jelly is jello consistency.
Kind of,
jam
yeah.
has like the seeds and stuff in it.
That's also preserves.
Preserves
yeah.
and jams are kind of the same thing.
And
yeah.
then marmalade is just like totally non. Like flavorful, you can smell it, but it tastes like soap.
What is she doing in her closet?
Nothing.
Oh, we promised her. After Mama's done, baby, we will play.
I'm looking.
She pulled the board game out. She has it in her hand.
She's putting it back.
We'll play when we're done, okay? Blue boost defense while HP is low. We'll do that one. That sounds good.
What?
Right. Now I need to get to that other knight. And then I need to come back here and get to Havel and do all that fun stuff. Achoo! You're so silly! When I do get a weapon to upgrade and decide I'm going to upgrade one, man, I'm going to have so much upgrade stuff. People talk personal stuff too. Just the ones that know me really well. I enjoy both. Ah, fuck you. You rats. Did you fall off? Good. I just want this knight. That's all I'm out here for. Let me get rid of the guys over here. It was too warm. It was not you. It was too warm today. We went to Tucson and Jesus. So warm. This is a long ass staircase, man. Come down here. Ow, that hurt my head. Haha. Ugh. Yeah, the humidity does not help, I'm sure. Jeez. Let's go get Havel now. Very much not appreciated. Too warm. Yeah, it felt a little bit humid in Tucson yesterday too, and I was just like, my gosh. It just feels so heavy.
You're gonna have to buy lots of tape.
Why?
Yeah, you were talking about use that freaking plug I got tape to the damn wall.
Oh yeah. We had to go do some car stuff.
We had some court stuff we had to do, run down to get a receipt saying I paid a ticket that I got.
And that was pretty much it. We walked around downtown, but everything is still closed, which is weird because everything is open here.
Yeah. All the parks were taped off with, like, caution tape, and there was like, nothing to do.
Yeah, we couldn't even take her anywhere. Mm-hmm. It was weird because everything here is open.
Come to our virtual zoo.
Yeah, virtual zoo. I bet you have to pay for it though.
Probably.
I forgot level up yet. Yeah. They're just so much more clothes than we are. Back this way. That way I can get Havel. Yeah, I mean, service doesn't have a lot of cases for certain. Plus, it's just getting hotter and hotter. And I know it can survive a certain amount of heat, but it can't survive our heat, I don't think. So we get up there. Shooting me. Oh, this guy. I forgot about you. Let me go kill you. That's good. I mean, the cases are still pretty high, but that's good. I know our city had the least in the state, and I think Arizona had the least out of all. cities and states?
I mean, Phoenix has a good chunk of them, but that's pretty much it. That's also people coming in and out through Phoenix. Going to, like, Vegas and stuff.
Yeah.
No one stays in Arizona unless you accidentally start doing it.
I know you're down here, Havel. That was... I have the wrong weapon equipped. Excuse me, Havel. Did you just kill me? That fast?
Yeah, that's pretty much what it's like here, too. Jesus. You don't need it that well.
Jesus, dude. That is so loud. We already have our speakers loud in the car. Mm-hmm. Our speakers are already loud in the car. Well, yeah. Lots of shields now, don't need them. All right. I'm coming back for you, Havel. Ow, Jesus, why do I do this to myself? Just walk down the stairs. Like camp run. Oh yeah.
You can't even lie about that.
What?
She you turn it down. Turn. I turn this on. She's at the door going.
Cause she's cute. Okay, we got this. Let's try the great soul arrows. He can dodge my fucking arrows? Fuck off, dude. Oh my god, I'm not dead. I don't know how I survived. Please heal yourself fucking faster.